Our soldiers must comprehend the noble purpose of their mission. They carry a personal message from me, Napoleon Bonaparte, that I will not stand by and watch our Spanish neighbors continue to suffer from the tyranny of corrupt and decadent kings, repressive clergy, and foreign impostors. Yes, the King of Spain is not even Spanish. He's French, and the Queen of Spain.
She is Italian! No wonder the Spanish people hate the royal family as much as they hate the Inquisition! You have never fought an easier campaign, soldiers! The common folk will greet you with flowers and kisses on the streets of Madrid! The Spaniard cannot wait to break his chains and become a free man!
Explosions, but I can't hear them. I'm deaf. I am completely deaf now. But every morning I thank the Lord that he hasn't taken my sight away, that I've been able to witness and record what has been happening here. These are French soldiers, the Mamelukes. Special cavalry recruited from Egypt by Napoleon to help liberate Spain, to bring us the noble ideas of the French Revolution. Liberty, equality, brotherhood. Then to defend the ideas of the revolution, Napoleon, this scourge of royalty, made his own brother Joseph the King of Spain. But to my fellow Spaniard, Napoleon's armies are nothing but foreign invaders, occupiers.
In illo tempore, dici Gesù di te.
Who is in command of this place?
God is in command of this and every other place on this earth, my son.
In the name of Emperor Napoleon.
Continue.
And by the letter of the rights.
Dici Gesù discipulis suis, vos estis altere.
In the name of Emperor Napoleon, and by the letter of the Declaration of the Rights of Man and of the Citizen, we hereby proclaim the Spanish Inquisition abolished, all of his properties confiscated, and all of his prisoners will be freed forthwith.